Here we have the formula P equals 14W plus 6L, and we're asked to solve for L. After rewriting the formula, we're going to first subtract 14W from both sides to get rid of that term. That gives us P minus 14W equals 6L. Then, to get L by itself, we're going to divide both sides by 6. And that gives us our final answer of L equals P minus 14W over 6.